can always delve into a player analysis on the new Enzo Fernandez, Enzo Francescoli 91 card. If you want to watch one on the 89 card, then that'll be linked, be on my channel as well. So definitely go ahead and watch that if that's another card you got. But we have 5'11", high low, 4-star, 5-star, right foot, most explosive. Not a bad start. Don't mind that. Ideal for a striker, in my opinion. He can play cam or striker. We'll be discussing where he fits into a cam role, but at the moment he is looking like a striker. We have great pace. Shooting is insane. Passing is great. Dribbling's good. Defending's good. Physicality, decent. Okay, so practically a great card, boys. He's finesse shot plus, power shot, dead ball, incisive pass plus, technical flair, first touch, acrobatic. And I think this is, you know, if you whack a hunter on him, that is a really insane striker, even for this stage of the game. 244k is the price. So definitely go ahead and buy that. I think that's a really good price. And, or, go ahead and, you know, use him because nice of your packs, I'm guessing.